Ladies and gentlemen, the Chicago Theater is proud to announce a first. The first time anywhere there's been an act of this nature. Not only one little lady, but two. You've read about them in the papers, and now here they are. Chicago's own killer dealers, those scintillating sinners, Roxy Hart and Velma Kelly. Let's make the parties longer, let's make